thanks for coming back and checking out another one of my videos. We've got a challenge lock called Sticky in the Vice, pinned by Washington State Picker. And we all know Jeff makes a dangerous challenge lock. And works alright. Does get a bit hung up in the centre, but it does turn both ways. I promise you it does turn both ways. I hope so, because that's the direction I'm going to pick it. Excuse me. It's not going that way. Thank you. There we go. Hanging up on pin three, that was. Oh, I can't shake this fucking cough. See what we got. I'm always interested to see what pins Washington State Washington State Picker's put in his lock. Straight away you can see some work there. Look. Everything needed to be picked, obviously. I'll get all the pins out, and then we'll take a close look at them later. And I'll straighten them up in a second. Pin. So we got thread in every chamber. You can see that heavy threading, and that would really the threading really gets caught up on those serrations. And the pin that he's made is the barrel part of the pin has got serrations all over it, but we'll look at them in closer detail in a second. need my tweezers. So let's see what we got. I don't think there's been any work in the Bible, not that I can feel. But let's have a closer look at these pins now. You can see these look in more detail. As you can see, pin one serrated, like a, it's quite a deep serration, turning it into a slight spool, and there's serrations on the driver pin there. We've got a triple serration there on the driver pin. We've got a long key pin, again with a similar, serrations. Pin three is interesting. That is the pin in pin. No, it's not. Pin 5 was the pin in pin. This is a heavily serrated pin. Single serration. Small pin. Standard. And then we've got this beautiful pin in pin. And a T-pinny. It's like a T-pin shape. And I'll try and get that as close up as possible. See that, and I will post some pictures at the end of the video just so you can get a better view. Getting a bit shaky. All right, well, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video, and that was another great lock, Jeff. So yeah, I think I've got I'm not sure if I've got any more of yours to do, but yeah, really pleased with that.